We found another time anomaly involving our ex-friend, Maestro. And because he's involved, Matty Cho wants us to collect a gamma sample. Look, I know it's risky, but it'll advance her research a lot. So we're doing it. For science. Another successful jump to the future. Let's get that gamma sample. We're around the same time and location as we found Maestro before. The conditions aren't a complete match, though, so expect the unexpected.
This is all they have for that Black Panther.
Time travel as much as the next guy, but if we can find a way to keep Hulk from turning into a dictatorial maniac, this'll all be worth it.
This will be the last mistake.
I like that little gamma doctor, but she practically guilted me into this mission. Really need to learn how to say no more. Dustier than last time? What? How is that even possible? More D derelict aimbots.
Do not be intimidated.
Canyon up ahead should lead us to it.
Our fight begins! This is all they have for that man.
Maddie's been sending Bruce her research and getting no answer. Wonder if this data will finally catch his interest. Pim's put together a pretty excellent team over at the Anthill, all with their own specials. Bet even Shield's a little jealous.
Yeah.
There is a chest with gear close by.
We should probably keep our trips to the future on the down low from the rest of the Resistance.
Another fight! Stay alert, people!
They will need more than that
from us.
Get the memo.
Oops.
Then by all means, join me. We'll correct this little mistake.
We do, and we will. Just not like this.
More trouble! Maddie really owes us one.
Have it.
massive tachyon storm coming. This one's looking lethal. Get to cover, quickly!